It looks like we're using two different diminished angles, but I'm just gonna play it and then we'll figure it out what it is. So we're using this one, a 3 and a sharp 2 as the repeaters. That would be capriccio. In musical terms, that provides the quick fastness, constant pedal notes in the melody if we have a melody called capriccio. So we're capriccio in these two notes right here. Cap, that would be cap, Capricorn, the constant get you through winter type person. You know, he's the one. Capricorns are the ones you can depend on to get you through hard situations. When all the rest of the populations of Earth are suffering and trying to figure it out, it's the Capricorn who will actually figure it out and get it and bring it to the right direction. It's not just the Capricorn person, it's the Capricorn frame of mind. In other words, it's that hidden thought within the spiritual realm that everybody has access to. Because the zodiac sign Capricorn is just one aspect of the human race that we should get into part of our balanced repertoire. We should be balanced in all 12 signs. But I'm just saying, it's the Capricorn part of being balanced that will get you through the winter, get you through the hard times, the tough situations. They're the survivor. That's the survival mode. The survivor mode is the Capricorn of the zodiac. So we have that constant. It's constant. Don't ever give up, man. It just keeps going. It just keeps everything going. While everything else will give up, this is the constant pedal. Even though it might not be visible to the ear or to the eye, it's in that invisible third eye is the constant fire. So we have the constant fire here. And then we'll bring the constant fire up to this one. Bring the constant fire up to here to the 3 and the 4. So it's a sharp 2 and a 2, and then that would be a sharp 5 and a 6. Sharp 5 and a 2, sharp 2 and a 3, and a sharp 5 and a 6. I told you there were two harmonic minors that flow together. So that would be this one would be the that's the key of A sharp, or key of G sharp. And then the other one's the key of A, key of C. Whoops. Or in this case, is the key of D, or the key of C sharp. So we got C sharp and G sharp go together. Transpose it down, that would be C and G. So C and G, or G and C, those are 1/4 apart. Fourths, just like A-E, that's Randy Rhoads' move. That's where I learned that one. So that's just classical music. It's not Randy Rhoads personalized, but that's where I learned it from, heavy metal. All right, good enough.